compilation in 10, 9.
Jackie Fox, what you doing?
A little busy right now, puppy corn. Can you come back later?
Okie doke, I'll go hang with Unikitty.
2, 1.
What's this for again? Oh no!
Are you okay? Give me room, I'm a doctor!
Sort of.
All you need is an oven, 10 pounds of dough, chocolate chips, plutonic plasma, parental supervision.
I don't think you should be doing this.
And.
Heavy, please!
Good choice. Right this way. If you want to grow real tall, shrink or fly, or sprout eyeballs, well, you can do anything with science. And if you want to turn to metal, sprout antlers, or flower petals, all you need is super dangerous science. Oh, no! Groovetron has become self-aware! Note to self, I am super good at making robots. I mean, oh, no, how terrible. With the power of science at my fingertips, I can accomplish any request, simple or bizarre.
Especially the bizarre.
Well, I better get to the lab. I've got a big day of questionable experimenting to do.
Questionable?
Hey, what are we doing here?
Ew, it's just a routine checkup. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I've been wanting to test out my memory machine for a while now. Thanks for volunteering, puppy corn.
Volunteering?
I wish the tooth fairy could see us now.
Plus, we got all these new teeth. Full teeth for my experiments.
Dr. Fox?
Yes?
Is this normal?
Probably.
Okay, you're the doctor.
Oh, Hawkadile, thank you. For helping me test out my new security system.
Wait, what?
And you stuck to your program perfectly, security bot.
Wait, what?
Did we win?
But I was going to rescue you.
Not necessary!
Dr. Fox, you're okay?
Oh, I'm quite all right. All part of my security grid simulation. I have to prepare the lab for any scenario, even freak video game accidents. Thanks for helping me test it out. Not to worry, Rick. I'll have the van road ready soon.
Are you sure that's safe?
Nope.
Wow, cool. How'd you get it to work, Dr. Fox?
If I told you, you'd have me arrested. No, really, I'm serious.
Be still, my sweet little Richard. You've worked too hard.
She's right. I'm prescribing plenty of bed rest and this super safe untested healing ointment. You should be better in no time. Yeah, I should have enjoyed nature more often. I've really gotten to expand my specimen collection for my experiments.
Indeed. Wait, you turned us into video games to test your security system?
Yep.
Doctor, that was highly irresponsible. Using us as test subjects and putting everyone in grave danger goes completely against your ethics and responsibility.
And I know you should try these because they might turn you to dry cheese, but man, I really, really wish you would. Guys, 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 we shouldn't be fighting about which candy is best. We should let the candy fight for itself to prove its superiority! My battle blaster has the power to turn any object into a sentient fighting being!
And you invented this, why?
I invented this, why not?
This is safe, right?
Of course. Probably. Then I need to test out the results of my growth serum on some of Puppy Corn's old leftovers.
I thought I threw that out.
They grow up so fast!
Lastly, I must study the DNA of my latest hybrid mutant monstrosity I've been growing. Good morning, Patricia. I need a sample of your earphone, please. Thank you.
But, like, are there any dangerous side effects or anything?
Who knows? But if there are, I'll make sure to jot down every single juicy scientific detail. Anyway, have fun. Fascinating. Seems Puppy Corn's eaten so much grow taffy that now the effects are permanent. Puppy Corn can't stop growing. What an incredible scientific phenomenon. Yes, that too. I meant to say catastrophe. Those aren't marshmallows! Those are zombie pellets!
Why do you have zombie pellets?
Any scientist worth a grain of sodium has zombie pellets, Rick. Zombie outbreak test number 5 complete. The zombie pellets were even more potent than expected. Next week's test, alien invasion!
I'm gonna whip this home.
I wanna be bigger. You got anything in your lab that could help?
Well, I could chain you to a rack and slowly, painfully stretch you bigger like this guy.
I'm gonna be as tall as a tree!
Whoa! Do another one!
Oh!
I'm an astronaut!
Your turn, Rick!
What?
Oh, I'm free! Finally!
Huh? No.
Gotta hand it to you, Doc. Your methods are unorthodox and dangerous and recklessly irresponsible.
Like really just stupidly unsafe.
But gosh darn it, you get results.